Thank you. He knows it too.
Woo! Once I lost contact, I was just like, just manage game.
That fucking tire got really hard. I just pushed it a little too hard. I shouldn't have done it.
He's gone.
It's just a mistake.
It is what it is.
Here, hold. You officially have 44 miles in this car. Yeah. Or 44 laps in this car.
That was fun. I hope you didn't do that on purpose because it was my last race. I don't think you did.
I just happened to hit it. That tire was getting hot.
I know.
It was getting a little slippery. So
you have a transmission leak somewhere.
Yeah.
But every time you shift, something falls on your muffler. And big flat
smoke. Yeah. This steel right here is leaking.
Oh, okay. That's all.
Yes, ma'am, I got one. Thank you.
Yeah, that super tight hairpin. I fucking just went a little too hard, and I got on it a little too soon.
Pulling away from
it. I know.
You were gaining about a half a second. Yeah. I mean, by my measuring, right? But then, when you come back around up here, is when this part of the track, he owned that part.
Oh, yeah.
Because he was almost on your tail coming down the street.
Yeah, yeah. I owned the other part. He owned...
Yeah,
that this point.
This little part right here.
I was just really loose up here. That's why I wasn't trying to push it because I knew I had him going up the next one. So I wasn't sweating it too bad. But I got this tire super hot. Look how sticky.
Yeah, I'm staying pretty
deep.
I mean, it looks a little bit for two laps.
Look at the outside of that tire. Your sweat just evaporated. Look at your outside of that one.
This track's a big left turn. A lot more left turns than all right. So I knew I had to keep it easy. I was.
It's like a death of the family. About all the workers here.
I didn't know what his name was.
Well, that's what I was saying the whole time.
Thanks, everybody.
I was like, oh my god.
I was driving school here to see Arbor in 84 and got the bus.
Oh, yeah.
That race car, 86.
5 seconds.
It was fun. I never would have caught Robert down here. He was brand new. Being young, so he's pretty down with it. I can take a good time.
Thank you for my first house and my college career. We appreciate you right here. From the crew.